much. Enjoy our episode. We're at practice.
Well, bunch of kids in here. Get your shoes on. We're going to get your work done. Get your shoes on. Why aren't they running?
Get your shoes on, boy. We're early, but we make Robert warm up.
I
worked
for him.
There's Brody. Work in the shot sled. I'm right here.
Yes.
Sus. Brody, let's see it, baby.
Get the wrestlers to do a flash mob. Flash mob. No wrestling.
Don't give it up. Let's do this. Welcome to the rest of the area.
When you roll, go all the way to your stomach, get this leg through. Yes, yes. Do that again.
Let's go.
It's like this. Are you understanding what I'm saying? This one all the way through. Don't let me catch you like this. Because now look, now you're going to be in trouble. You have to get this leg through. Get it through right now. Keep going that way though. That way. Off your back. Look.
You guys are pretty dedicated. It's pretty cold out there. So I want to start out by asking you guys, who is excited about wrestling today?
Me!
All right, I think you can find a little bit more energy. Are you guys ready to wrestle today?
I'm going to go.
It's got a sick gym.
Yeah.
Mom, we have to drop it, Mom.
Mom, wait, what the heck, Mom? Mom, look it.
Look at what?
Jamie, line 90s. Don't do me dirty. Love on me. That's what Riz is, Mom. You got a negative Riz.
The moves we putting on him is amazing.
What's the most stressful thing about wrestling?
Waiting for the brackets to come out. Waiting before I want to go to sleep.
And what is one thing that you're most proud of Robert that you don't tell him often enough?
Just proud of the grind. Like, it keeps going, keeps going. He wants to do it and he loves it.
Okay, now what are you most proud of for Brody that you want to tell him that you don't tell him enough?
Oh, I'm really Brody. I gotta switch answers because I'm proud of Brody just showing up because he doesn't get all the success, hasn't found all the success yet, but you can't beat someone who won't quit.
What's one interesting fact?
Oh my gosh.
What's one interesting fact about our family that most people wouldn't know?
There's not a whole lot of interesting facts about us. We spend a lot of time in a car traveling together, probably more than the average family.
How much time?
We're extremely competitive in everything. All of us. Someone's crying about losing something every day.
How much time do we spend in a car?
Too much. We need someone to charter us a jet, a helicopter.
Why do you drive instead of fly?
I hate the airports and rental cars and the whole process. Yeah.
What is your worst memory of a wrestling trip?
Oh, God. Having the flu. Was it the bee flu? Yeah, the bee flu. The night before Tulsa, and we had to leave at 3 in the morning to make weigh-ins on time. We couldn't go to the doctor or wait. And I was puking and everything everywhere in a bag, in the car, in a snowstorm. While my wife was driving, and my kids were screaming. I wasn't.
If you were a wrestler, would you be good?
Yeah, I would kill AJ Ferrari on a daily basis.
Oh my God!
Imagine Robert times 10. That's what I'd be. don't know the stars.
Robert times 10.
Times 10,000.
Oh my gosh, you're full of it. Do you wish you would have wrestled?
I wish I would have. And I actually did for 1 week, but I was a teenager already in high school, and I didn't stand a chance, and I was already kind of living the wrong way. That wasn't conducive to wrestling. The practices were just so brutal.
If you were to give advice to new wrestling parents, what would you get? What advice would you give them?
Break out your bankroll and prepare to spend all your money on wrestling. Save. Budget.
What's up? This is Killa Killa. It's Brody here. Make sure you like and subscribe to my channel, Killa Killa. Okay, let me do